What the fuck is this all about? Done all the frigging steps. Installation stopped. 11.59 GB of 42.21 GB. What the fuck is going on? Look at it. Not remember the storage is fine. 0.98 TB of free space. New console is right there, if you can see. Brand new, that man. Brand new. It's dark in there. It's a new console. I don't really understand.